Hey guys, today I'm back with my new video. In this video I'm going to unbox grey controller of PS4 and one game. So first let us unbox the controller. The packaging doesn't look good, but it is quite safe to bring the controller in this packaging. Okay. Just a minute. So let me keep that at the side. Don't want to cut this paper loose. So the box is right here. Amazing looks of the controller. So you can see DualShock 4 Army version wireless controller. So let us unbox it. No need of the scissors. So nothing else, the wires are with the PS4 only. If you haven't checked my PS4 unboxing, you can go right there, the link will be in the description below. So this is the guide that no one reads, so let me keep it at the side. Also this controller has a warranty of 1 year from Sony. Let me keep this at the side too. See, it's looking amazing, amazing texture, and nothing else to tell in a controller, you can have a look. So now let us move on to unbox the game. So now let us unbox the game. So let me... A way out. I don't think so, anything else in the box. So it's the only co-op game rated maximum from the brands like IGN etc. The best co-op adventure game. I might upload its gameplay with my friend. So let's move on. So guys, here are the both the things. You can check the color of the controller, you can see which one is better. I don't think so, I need to tell. So let me get these both aside and let's talk about this game. I have already entered the game. You can see that cover has been pulled and no CD inside because it's in the PS4, and it is an awesome game. I review it 10 on 10. I was searching for the game like this to play with my friend. And you can see it's only co-op, and also your friend can join for free. No need to buy 2 copies of this game. A totally worth money worth game. Just there is only of 5 hours of gameplay, 5 to 8 hours of gameplay. Me and my friend ended it in 5 hours, not more than that. But it's an amazing game, totally worth it. His Light did it well. If you are a FPS lover, then no need to buy this game because there will be no shooting and all. Not at all, but not much. It is a totally action adventure game. It also has an emotional ending. I'm going to upload a gameplays of it later on. So guys, thank you for watching. Hope you all like this video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.